Guys, welcome back to the Darth Melis. Today we're going to be playing Battlefront 2 online gameplay, Heroes vs. Villains. Let's see what we do.
Let's do it.
I'm Darth Maul, and we're playing Heroes vs. Village online. I tried to choke them off the edge. Hey Dad, you're gonna jump in when I do half, right? Yep.
Thank you.
So at least I got the kill. I'm gonna get Obi right here. Oh no. Never mind. I'm not playing again. It's at 17 dead, so 16. You wanna jump in with small right now?
Sure.
Alright. You go. Here. Let's see how many kills I got.
Seven. You're leading in kills.
Put you so far away on the map, you have to run a while to get places. I've been chucking Luke off the edge very easily. Just chuck him. Oof, you might get two. Oh, they each landed on something.
Dang.
Anakin has been getting me a lot.
They just got lucky.
Yeah, they're getting lucky this round. Ooh, get Kobe in the back. Aww. Oh, just turn around the corner right there. The robot actually electrocuted somebody off the edge. I think it was Obi-Wan. Or Luke, I forget. But
didn't do good there.
Yeah, you did okay. I mean, you're Maul. Don't have as much life as Obi, and you're fighting Anakin and Luke, so you did decent. Ooh. Get Luke. Oh! See ya. Yep. Bye, Obi.
Yoda. Got two kills in a row there.
Didn't you get like four kills overall? Five?
Aw, man. Who got me?
It says,
I think it's Luke. Snuck up on
there.
It was kind of funny.
Yeah, because in the second one, he talked about death sticks with the one guy, and he asks Obi-Wan if he wants death sticks, and he tells him to go home and rethink his life. And he uses Jedi mind trick.
Almost
isn't enough. How's he there? That was smart. You just wait till you guys came out and then pushed me. Both.
Tatooine's favorite son saves the day. The Force will be with Luke Skywalker. Always.